getting two touches for? You want to take a third touch?
Play the ball before Jordan. A goal! Collect that. That's the one. That's what we've been wanting from you since. That's how you play right back, you know? That's how you play it. Look up, locate.
What's wrong with this boy?
That's a fucking handball.
That's a handball. Oh, you should have let him go. Why didn't you release him?
TUNNELTV, it's finished at St. Mary's. Southampton 0, Man United 1. There's one bit of quality in the game, and that was the difference, Bruno Fernandes. What are your thoughts on the game?
I think for me today, I saw a bit of the residual sort of character the team had in the last fixture to stick in the game and actually put in a fight. But all in all, obviously, team actually has a lot to improve on. I'm not in any denial of that. But at the end of the day, we got the 3 points. They kept a bit of composure. They knew how to see the game out. And some maturity walking back into the team bit by bit. Still goes us out though.
Yeah, I mean, regardless of the squad, I still see a distinct lack of quality in the United squad, regardless of Casemiro, Anthony. I don't know. Are you getting the right profile of player in? Is there any strategy? Because Casemiro is a now signing. I mean, you gave him 4 years, but he can't last 4 years.
I mean, like you said, that if you're suspicious of it, and if you watch the game, you can see, obviously, it's clear to see, especially given the reputation of the coach, that's coach needs to have the players that he needs to get in. Whether the club is actually providing that for him, that's a whole different subject matter. But what he has to get what he can out of the team that he has, and obviously, as you can see from some of the play, you can see elements of what the coach wants, especially in the goal that they scored. Even the chance they created, where, I mean, early on they had 3 chances at goal and they couldn't put the ball in the back of the net. So obviously, this lack of cutting edge in the final third, also there's a bit of lack of, you know, front foot play. Obviously, in the engine of the team, which is a midfielder, so. Maybe over the course of the year, if the club and the coaching staff work together well, maybe they'll be able to get something to suit the coach's style.
2 wins on the trot. What does this do for a team who's lacking in confidence? Or were lacking in confidence before the Liverpool game, sorry.
Yeah, like I said, they have to come with a combative spirit. I think, unfortunately, you cannot be more neutral in some elements of the game, but you have to always be combative, understand when you're supposed to come, and obviously perform, especially for the club that they represent. And I also hope that the coach actually gets what he needs to actually play the way he wants to play. I think a lot of the fans want to see that too.
Well done. 3 points, clean sheet away from home. You can't complain. Cheers, bro.
Can't complain.
Thanks for watching TUNNELTV content on YouTube. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification button, and also check out our other content if you really love our videos. Thank you for watching TUNNELTV.